The students of Nyakabande Technical Institute complained about their results being withheld by exam body UPTEB despite paying full fees, introduction of strange fees by the school administration, and failure to teach.
It's like 17 students missed. 17 students missed. So we would like those who were controlling the examination or the school administration to come and tell us this happened or something happened.
Students also say they are congested in dormitories which need urgent renovation.
The problem I see at school is the dorm is too small and it is not plastered, whereas as the girls, they have high risk of getting diseases. That another thing is sometimes they load power for boys, that is more. The volts are more than so. You find that the power is over in the girls' wing and the boys' wing. I don't know where the problem is.
Because the students have decided at least to come at a district level, because we do raise issues to the staff, to the administration, and they don't respond. So we have decided in respect and discipline to attend to the district so that at least they can help us.
There are many administrative gaps. There are many administration gaps in the running of the institute. As administrators, we don't want to quickly conclude on the issues we have presented. But it's also our duty to demand for an explanation from the people who government entrusted that college in terms of leadership. The reason why I've come with a cow is that the president gave us responsibility to run the district. So when there's a problem from the college, we are responsible. Now, even that college, government posted officers there, a principal, a deputy principal, a bursar, and others. And they are supposed to have brought these issues to us to say, we have these issues, RDC. We have pressure from the students. Cow, what do we do?
We have listened very carefully about your grudges, your complaints, and you are going to handle as that DC has said.
Report by Kate Atuzaridwe for the news.